you do understand there's no
Kevin
giving out Calta's number should have had any bearing on you getting
And I'm going to say it again. I didn't care about that. And
no,
then
you obviously, but you said
no.
He gave out Calta's number. I've heard it a few times. Why would you even
honey,
give
you
a
said
shit?
It, honey.
I did. Honey. I said, watch, this will take a minute. He gave out Calta's number. I didn't care. And then a fan gave out his number on our a fan gave out his number on our show. Didn't even notice because my number's been given out so long I don't notice. And then
but then you get like it's like someone
then wait, so a fan gave it out on Thursday, so then the following Monday you say it 25 times.
After
on the show?
You texted me on Friday bitching like a psycho that one, why didn't I take down the number? And I'm like, you gave out Countess, and then you went on the boss's show Thursday and made fun of our show, going like, no one watches Gino's show. I don't care that he gave out my number.
So I said, don't get mad at him for
being right.
What's that?
Yeah. Don't get mad at him for being right.
So now you're like, oh,
I checked the numbers and he was rounding up. But my point is, you don't get to act like I'm the idiot. I'm like, well, then let's give out your number if you're shitting on my show.
You gave out the number.
Without a doubt.
But you're incapable of actually going, perhaps that wasn't the right
thing. I apologized to you last night repeatedly.
Yes, because you don't want me putting in a situation where I have to deal with
bullshit. I believe if you're one of the, how many, Kevin? 7 people that watch In Hot Water, I showed a text thread where I apologized to him 4 times in the thread.
Did he apologize to you personally?
No.
All right.
Would you like to see the thread?
No. Huh?
Garrett, do you have the thread? Would you like to go to the
wait,
tape?
Now you're telling Garrett what to do? But you can't tell him to take out my number, you fucking...
I didn't think
it was a problem!
Jesus. No. No fighting. Shut the door. Close all airtight doors. Close the air... No! Close all airtight doors.
No.
Why?
I got it.
Oh, my God.
I just made it in time. Holy shit.
What is he doing?
Oh, my God. This is insane.
Do you not want us to show the thread where I apologize to you
for
telling?
How about that? Fuck this.
No. Come on, Kevin.
I enjoy Gino. Gino's got all the answers.
Oh, Kevin. Kevin. No. It's a. Oh, my God. He's like a black woman in a Wawa. Kevin. No. You don't need to. Oh, no. Oh, don't hit him. Don't punch him. Don't punch Gino. Don't punch him. I can't have assaults happen on this. Oh, my God. The security cameras are up. Oh, I'm so glad E-Rock's here to take care of this. Oh, my God, wait a minute. He's coming through the door.
I don't have a problem with me breaking this, do you?
No.
That's Gino's fucking logic.
Breaking what?
Breaking the camera.
No, you can't break the camera.
I don't have a problem with it. Do you?
No, I would have a problem with
that. Hey, that's Gino's logic.
He's like...
I don't have a problem giving out my number. Why should it?
Well, but we already been through. No numbers will
no,
be given.
No, he's still gonna fucking do it because he's a. Look at him. He's a fucking dick.
Everybody calm.
Oh, I don't have a problem because you don't have a problem. I'll fucking kill you, you fucking.
Oh no. Oh.
Come on.
All right.
Shoot.
There he goes.
You're a fucking. Stop.